The Hyperloop is coming. Construction of first test track in California to begin within weeks, backers reveal. When it was first revealed in 2013, Elon Musk's Hyperloop was dismissed as a bizarre invention that would never work. But now the billionaire's plans to shoot capsules of passengers along a tube at around the speed of sound may soon be realized. Hyperloop Transportation Technologies says it will start work on building a 5-mile test track in California over the next few weeks.